So basically, get a food grade bucket, drill some holes in it, a couple in the bottom for drainage. This is straw that's been pasteurized in boiling water and calcium hydroxide. And squeeze it out a bit, because any moisture don't get too wet. Put it in there, and then I've got some more moisture spawn. Sprinkle a bit of that in. Just carry on layering it up until it's full. Press it down as well. Squeeze it out a bit. Lid on, put it somewhere warm for 2 or 3 weeks until the mycelium's grown right through, and put somewhere slightly cooler